Yeah. Why are you touching my backpack? It's called mascara.
Documents. And like this one's a video, but all of the videos that you need are on Canvas. On the-
The guy I'm talking to just came over here while I look like this. He still gave me a kiss. I spy Sarah Davis coming my way. I don't know how I'm gonna do contour with this little ass mirror, bruh.
I'm gonna struggle so hard with this eye. And I forgot Q-tips, so I can't fuck it up.
I don't know how to do this. One of them on. Steps. Forgot to put on blush.
And Sean, but I think that's interesting. We had a bunch of CEOs.
Experience. They went to the market, shelves empty. No one is doing anything because you're not getting paid for your hard work. Let's face it, money drives us. Some of you guys, and a lot of you are very good students. Is it for the love of learning or is it for the love of money? Some of you might be thinking, all right, I'm going to do this, not the most exciting. Come on, Gonzalez, do something better. So you're going to do it no matter what because you're thinking down the road, I get a good grade, maybe I get into a college, I become a nurse. Then when I'm 25, I cannot because of what? Money. I mean, I'll be honest too. I mean, I enjoy what I'm doing here. It's fun. My day goes by fast. That's one good thing about a teacher. Our day goes like this. I don't dread 7:30 till 4. I don't dread. My day goes like this. So I kind of like this kind of sort of. You told me tomorrow you're going to teach in the Industrial Revolution, but we're not going to pay you anymore. You gotta do it for community service, for the goodness of your heart. The odds are, if I graduated with money, I would have chosen a different job, correct? But nonetheless, we like to get paid, correct? So, yeah. So, without the government saying build it, Someone in town is going to be smart enough and go, man, I want to be an entrepreneur, make money. Then they start thinking, what can I produce or open in another, I don't know, maybe a Chick-fil-A or whatever, because someone is thinking, I need one thing. So here it says definition. I'm going to put it right here. So what is this, capitalism?
Yeah.
It says definition. Write it down, please. On your slide, it says definition. You put, the goal is profit. Profit means money. To make everything on the street in front of GD is owned by a person or a group of people. The only thing owned by the government is, you know how I'm saying money drives us? Imagine if you're a cookie factory. I don't know, let's say Oreo or whatever. I guarantee you one single Oreo cookie, instead of putting 60 calories per cookie, they actually put 2 calories. Would that be good business for them? Heck yeah, more people would consume the food like them. Like high calorie stuff, low calories. Like a low number. So we do need